So today we will see how we can connect any projector with Windows 11 via Wi-Fi. So the first step is you have to open your projector and go to Miracast option and just turn on it, and then just go to your Windows 11 laptop or computer and press start button plus P. And click on more display setting. Now click on multiple displays. Click on connect to wireless display and click on connect button. Now Lollipop 76E69D, this one is detecting here, so just click on it. And it is trying to connect with my projector. So finally, we have successfully connected with my projector. So this was the process of connecting Windows 11 with